হ্যালো ভিউয়ার্স, মার্চেন্ডাইজিং স্কুলের পক্ষ থেকে আপনাকে জানাই সাদর সম্ভাষণ। আপনি যদি মার্চেন্ডাইজিং শিখতে চান তাহলে আমার এই চ্যানেলের কোনো বিকল্প নেই। এই চ্যানেলটি যদি এখনও সাবস্ক্রাইব করে না থাকেন তাহলে এখনই সাবস্ক্রাইব করে নিন। মার্চেন্ডাইজিং স্কুলে আমি প্রতি সপ্তাহে হাজির হব নতুন কোনো এপিসোড নিয়ে। সবার আগে নোটিফিকেশন পেতে এখনই বেল আইকনটিতে ক্লিক করুন। 20 ডিফেক্টস ইন ওভেন ফেব্রিক উইথ পিক্সার। ইনটেক্সটাইল ইন্ডাস্ট্রি ওভেন ফেব্রিক আর প্রোডিউস বাই ইন্টারলেসিং ওয়ার্প অ্যান্ড ওয়েফট ইয়ার্ন। Faulty oven fabric hampers the total quantity of oven garments such as shirt, pant, trousers, jacket. As a textile engineer, you should know about the major oven fabric fault who is produced during oven fabric manufacturing. As importance, this video has shown those oven fabric faults with their picture. Major defects found in oven fabric: bad selvages, broken ends or warp, broken peaks or warp, loose weave, double ends, tight ends, flot of warp, wrong ends color, miss peak, double peak weft bar, ball, hole, oil spot, tails out, temple mark, grid mark, slab, thick and thick place. Bad or defect selvages. Bad selvages in oven fabric due to the faulty weaving. Here warp ends being set too far apart for the thickness of the yarn in or in finished fabric. Broken ends or warp. A defect in the oven fabric caused by a warp yarn that was broken during weaving or finishing. Broken peaks or weave. A filling yarn that is broken in the weaving of fabric. Loose warp. This type of fault is produced in oven fabric when the tension of warp yarn is slow. Loose weft. It is produced in oven fabric due to the looseness of filling yarn. Double ends. These kinds of fault are produced in oven fabric when the two ends or warp stick get together after sizing. Tight ends. If the tension of warp end is more than the other ends present in the loom, then this type of faults produced in oven fabric. Flot of warp. If someone pulls the fabric together, the cloth rolls intentionally or unintentionally, then this kinds of defect is produced in oven fabric. Wrong ends color. It is produced in oven fabric due to the wrong drawing or colored yarn. This kind of defects is produced in oven fabric when operator start a stuffed machine with picking the broken weave from the shed. Double peak. It is produced in oven fabric then the cutter don't work properly. Weft bar. When count of yarn varies from one cone to another cone, then a bar of weft will be apart in fabric after weaving. বল। If the warp is too much hairy, then the reed will create ball in warp and in between reed and head shaft. If the ball is small enough to pass through the dent or reed, then this will form the ball in fabric. Hole. A fabric imperfection in which one or several yarn are sufficiently damaged or create on opening. Oil spot or stain. Discoloration on a local area of a substrate that may be resistant or removed by laundering or dry cleaning. It occurs during spinning, weaving, weaving or finishing. It is also often seen in the woven fabric. It is also produced in woven fabric if too much oiling has done on the loom parts. Tails out. This kind of fold is produced in woven fabric if the cutter doesn't work properly. Temple mark. If the placement or ring in the temple bar is wrong or the pressure of temple to the fabric is too high, then this type of fold is produced. Reed mark. In woven fabric, a crack between the group of warp ends, either continuous or at intervals, it is may be caused by the wrong drawing in of the warp or damage to the reed wards. Slab. If the yarn contains unexpected slab in the, then those slab will be apart in the fabric as a fold. Thick and thick place. Fabric defect in which fabric count varies more than a specified percentage from the intended count. If the thick or thin place is more than 1 inch wide, then it is considered as a major defect in fabric grading. A segment of the yarn lasts at least 1/4 inch long, then is noticeably thicker than the adjacent portion of yarn is called thick place. A segment of the at least 25% is smaller in diameter than adjacent portion of yarn is called the thin place. এই ভিডিওটি কেমন লাগলো জানাতে ভুলবেন না। যদি ভালো লেগে থাকে তাহলে লাইক দিন ও বন্ধুদের সাথে শেয়ার করুন। আর নতুন কোনো টপিক নিয়ে যদি ভিডিও পেতে চান তাহলে কমেন্টস বক্সে লিখুন।